Hello, Hikari Knight here. In this video, I will show you how to allocate more memory for a RuneScape client on Mac OS X. First, you go to your utilities folder and you open the terminal. The reason we are going to use the terminal for this is because of an issue with the text edit application on Mac OS X Lion and Mountain Lion. The issue is that if you open a file through text edit on the terminal, it will actually tell you that you do not have permission to open it. So instead of making two tutorials, we make one which is identical on all versions of Mac. So first off, you type in /nano/applications/runescape.app/contents, and then info.plist, and you then press enter and you will see something like this. Use the arrow keys to go to the bottom of the file and you should see something like string-xms250m. What you should do is to change the numbers to something higher. What we suggest is 512. This will allocate at least 512 megabytes of memory to the Java binary, and it will help solve several of the issues, like the client just randomly crashing. And once you have written that, you press Control O, and it will ask you if you want to save the changes to that file. You press enter and you see it wrote 50 lines. Then you press Control X to exit, and then you can just exit the terminal and you should be done. If we go to RuneScape, it should now load up, and if you go to the developer console and type in heap, you will see that it have increased the memory to something around 512 megabytes. Here you will see the heap is increased to 508 megabytes. This is because Java rounds down the number, and usually you see something around 256 megabytes. And that's it for video. Give it a like and subscribe if you want to see more community tech support videos.